today, I'd like to talk a little bit about be not deceived. In Galatians 6, chapter 7, verse says, be not deceived. God is not mocked, for whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. For he that soweth to his flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption. But he that soweth to the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap life everlasting. And I thought a lot of times we can go to people that they claim to be Christians, but yet if you look at their house and you see, and they open their refrigerator and there's beer in their refrigerator, or they've got alcohol on the counters. And I thought today that a lot of the church people are being deceived by Satan and saying it's all right. But God says, be not deceived, for I am not mocked. And I believe if we mock God, then we're going to reap everlasting hell. And I want to reap by the Spirit. I want my spirit to reap goodness. Amen. So that there's a life ever after that I can enjoy with Christ and the loved one that's already been over there. So today I want to ask, be not deceived, because God won't be mocked.